in my memories.
I will never be a memory.